For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Pakistani actress Mahira Khan is in the limelight once more. Well, not because of any leaked picture or controversy this time, but due to her selfie video which was posted by a social media fan page of the diva. Here we see Mahira dancing to Katrina Kaif's Kala Chashma song, and my, the diva does look so hot and stunning. Mahira had made her debut in Bollywood with Shah Rukh Khan for the film Race, and now her next venture, Varna 2, is slated to release on 17 November. But now that her Kala Chashma video has gone viral, fans of this beauty are quite delighted. So what do you think of this video? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.